The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
And out of the shotgun,
eyeing that left side. And complete.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and five.
Will go ground.
The middle.
In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just put his big butt right into the ground.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Sims is back in shotgun formation. Makes the reception. And he's brought to the ground.
Running backs are such a big part of the pass game now in the NFL. Look at this play. Able to take a short catch and get a long gain out of it. Nice job by the running back.
This game is not over, but the quarterback knows that time is short, and his team must do something in a hurry.
Trying to beat the play clock. They go counter.
Running to the left side.
Got a big lane.
Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks. But most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has it.
And the point after is good.
The Texans ready to receive the kick.